Schipperke's history is very interesting, and believe it or not, they were one of the first show dogs in dog history. In the 1690s, a group of shoemakers in Brazil regularly arranged competition for Schipperkes, where they decorated them with beautiful brass collars.